On everybody, your boy DJ City Manos, man. What a night, what a night. Back to back gigs. Got another one on Halloween, but this one's gonna be more a kickback neighborhood party, passing out candies. That's about it. Check this out. They straight up and took this one down, man. They took this one down. This is right here is like one of the best. Prince, Let's Go Crazy. That's one of like the best songs ever. Party was pretty good. Check out this video right here, raw footage. I know some of you guys like it raw. You guys like it raw. Don't be in denial. You guys like it raw. This one right here, I think I played 90s music from the 90s. And if you listen in the background, some girl come, I don't know what part in the video, but she come up to me and go, can you play Madonna? And I said, sure. And then she asked for another one. She asked for Billy Squire. I think Billy Squire. The name of the song is called Stroke. Or, yeah, Stroke. And I said, sure. And if, man, I play. Anytime somebody asks me for requests, because I go in a mix. And I try to do at least 8 songs. All the time I try to do 8 songs. I don't try to keep it too long. Because if you notice, I really don't cut the songs off too short. I let maybe 2 verses, and then I mix up the next song. But if you listen to it, as soon as she told me that, I stopped my mix and I played in her request. Usually I do that. Anytime somebody asks for a request, I play their song. I don't care what it is, I play it. And that's what I did. Just watch the video when you could see that. Watch this video right here is 56 minutes long. That one's a long one right there. The band was packing it up. And the band, you see them in the background. They're taking all their equipment down. The lady, she turned 50 years old. She wanted like old school music that she grew up to. So this one was a tough one too, because they didn't give me a playlist. And the only playlist they gave me was a playlist from Spotify. And I looked at it, I said, no, this is not a personal playlist. This is just a playlist that they picked. So it was kind of hard. And then when I finally found out what they wanted to hear, she wanted to hear music like from the 90s, the 80s. And she wanted more freestyle. She wanted freestyle. So I played freestyle for them. This one I hear, I think what happened was I was playing. And I forgot how I started off. I forgot what song it was I started off with. I should hit play. But then some guy come up to me. He says, can you play Gasolina? That's reggaeton, right? So as soon as he asked for his request, I slapped it on. As soon as he came and asked for that song, I slapped it on. And the crowd started getting excited. And then I played Gasolina. And then sooner or later, some lady asked for some cumbias. And then I transitioned into some cumbias. If you look at this video right here, let me hit play. Let's see what I see. The band is still playing. The band is still playing. They got on the ground. Oh, he got up, but he was all on the ground rolling around. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Yeah, I went to a throwback, Baby Got Back, some music from the 90s, but I was watching them. It took them a while to start hitting the dance floor. That's what I do. The band is finished, then I'm trying to get them out, but you see that there's not really much of a dance floor. There goes the birthday girl right there in the middle. There goes the birthday girl right there. And then I threw in Baby Got Back. I threw in My Humps, Whoop, There It Is, that one, Tootsie Roll, and I threw in Tone Loc. After Tone Loc, I was supposed to throw in some, I was going to throw in Tricky, but then when they asked for the request, I threw in Gasolina. So if you hear this, let me go to the Gasolina part, and I'm not even going to blend, I just threw it in there, watch, check it out. Back it up. And that's the thing is, you don't really have to mix everything, you know, just have fun. Yeah, here goes Gasolina right there. Let me back it up a little bit more. Here it goes. Probably in the same spot. And look at the way I mix it in. Back it up some more. 14. Right there. Look at the way I mix it in. And then I had trouble with my lights. My DMX Go wasn't working, so I had to throw it into out the sound mode. It still looks good. I was like, what the? You know, I fixed it and stuff. It was working for the last night gig. It worked pretty good. But check it out. And this is recorded off my phone right here. And the sound quality sounds good. It sounds good. It doesn't sound muffled. It doesn't sound, you know, it doesn't sound weird. It sounds pretty good. I'm like, holy cow, this phone records pretty good. Samsung records good. See? The way I faded off? See the way I faded off? I was like, you don't have to mix everything, but just the beginning of that part. People already recognize that. Who's this? Now, I wish I had my lights set up. I'd have been putting strobes right now. The strobes. That guy right there with his hands right there, he's the one that asked for that song. Yeah, that guy right there is the one that asked. And he gave me a huge tip, too. He gave me a huge tip, and then that guy asked for the song. He gave me a tip, and I'm like, I'm good. And he's like, no. And then he came back and gave me a knuckle saying, thanks for the song. He asked for Bad Bunny also. Yeah, as soon as he came to me, he goes, can you play Gasolina? I said, sure. Coming up next. As soon as somebody asks me for a request, anytime, anywhere, man, that's my job right there. This is like a bartender. Bartender asked for a drink. He can't be saying, no, sir, I'm going to just serve you whatever I want to serve you. You know, I hear DJs say that all the time. I'm the DJ. I play the music. It's like, dude, you're supposed to serve them. There could be your potential customers out there, you know? And I'm there to serve. Somebody asked me for a song. I don't care what it is. Unless the birthday girl says, come up to me and say, oh, can you change that song? And then I'd be like, oh, they requested that song. And she tells me, don't take no requests. And I won't do it because I'm working for her. You know what I mean? But she'd be like, oh, okay. Because that's her guest. They're her guests. She wants to please her guests. She wants to make sure their guest is having a good time. That's the way I look at it. If I'm hosting a party and they're my guests, I'm going to say, eat what you want. Drink what you want. Ask the DJ to play whatever you want. Have a good time. That's the way I am. And that's the way I feel. If somebody come and ask me for a song, I play it. I don't care what it is, I play it. Look at the birthday girl. Now, somebody come up to me and ask me for the cumbias. Somebody come over here and ask me for the cumbias. Let's go to the cumbia section. I play some reggaeton. I think the cumbias right here because this girl came out. Yeah, there it is. Right here, I transition reggaeton. Cumbias. Let's back it up. Where are we at? 2100? I'm looking at the timestamp. Right here. 19 minutes. And I use my stamps to take off the drums on the reggaeton. Check it out. Back it up. A little bit more. Let's go to 18 right here. Yeah, some lady came and asked me for cumbias. Now I'm gonna use my stems. Now look at the people's reaction. Watch, look at the people's reaction. Man, they record pretty good. It sounds good. Like the band in the background packing up their stuff. Yeah, The band probably like, they're not dancing to any of our songs. Otra, otra noche, otra. See, like, the people hard to recognize it. There's a couple of people hitting the dance floor. Watch. There you go. They're coming out. And I went into like a. I played like maybe 5 Selena songs. I went to play 5 Selena songs, and like one guy came and asked me to play, what's the name? Bad Bunny again. This guy right here. He came and asked me to play Bad Bunny. I said, all right, well, give me a few, let me play the, a few Selenas, and then I go to Bad Bunny. And that's what I did. Everybody dancing while the bands are packing up. And that's the thing about a gigs right here. I'm trying to please everybody, and sometimes you can't really please everybody because we just got to be careful. And when you play somebody's song, let's say this guy asks for the song and it clears the whole dance floor, he's gonna see it. He's gonna be like, oh man, I requested that song. He's gonna see it that everybody took off. And I'm going to just play a little bit, and then I'll change it to something else. So he at least acknowledged that I played his song sucked, and everybody cleared the dance floor. So I just want him to acknowledge it. Like, you know, I played their song, dude. It sucked. No, everybody left. You know what I mean? So I'm going to play anybody's song. I don't care how bad it is. I'm going to play it. And sometimes they forget when they ask for a song. Sometimes they forget and they just leave. Sometimes they remember and say, hey, you never played my song. Sometimes they do. It's like, dude, oh, all right, I'll play it right now. But yeah, I went to Bad Bunny. Let me see what else I got. This is good. I'm gonna go look for that. The Halloween gig when the lady asked for Madonna. I think it's this one right here. Let me see if I can find Madonna, the part where she came and asked. Now this record right here does sound muffled because I had this, my camera was behind the speaker, was back here. So it sound, there goes my speaker right here, is in front. So that this one right here does sound muffled. The other one sounded good because I had to, actually the camera in front of the speaker, and I thought for having it under the speaker it was gonna sound muffled, but it didn't. It sound really clear. It's like the phones know how to adjust the sounds, you know, so it won't be peaking and sounding muffled. I know a lot of people record with their phones and it sounds jacked up, but for some reason, this Samsung's, man, they record pretty good. Let me look for this song. I don't know where is it at, but I know those two ladies that came and asked for, let me see if I find anybody creeping behind me. There was a lady in black. Where is she at? Right here. I think I see her. I think that's her right there coming. Let me see. Maybe. Maybe not. She's just standing there. There's somebody that came. Maybe it was her. Let's back it up. But I forgot. But it was one of them. No, it was before that. So I was playing all 90s music for this one right here. Now, even though you might say there's not a lot of people dancing or whatever, people are all over the place. There's some over here playing that ping, the bong game or whatever. There's people inside the house chilling. There are people everywhere. You know, look, it's just like a nightclub. They're just people are just wandering around, chit-chatting, moving around. You know, you might get a section when everybody's just gone, like right there, and they just come back out. They're like all over the place. You know what I mean? And you just got to also, a lot of people take it too serious. Like, oh my God, nobody dancing. But if you look around, just look around, people are having a good time. This guy right here, man, he played the part. This guy right here, he looked like a nerd. I don't know if he was really playing the part, but he was walking like a nerd too, look. He came in and asked me for a song, and the way he asked me, I looked at him, he had a badge name, a badge, said, hello, my name is whatever. I don't know who he's supposed to be, but he goes, excuse me, sir, are you taking requests? And I said, yeah. He goes, can you play, I forgot what he asked for. He asked for, I forgot. But I played it. It sounded like a disco song. I did play it. The name of the group, it starts with a J. I can't remember the name, but it's like, man, I got a bad memory. But it's a new group. I seen it on the lady's playlist. Dawn, she actually sent me a playlist. I seen a guy on the playlist. I'm going to try to get some more of that music. But anyways, I'm trying to find that spot, but I can't. I think it was in the part when I was playing the Twilight Zone. Or maybe this song right here. Let me turn down the volume down. Can't find the volume. The reason why I turned on the volume, because I'm going to see if I find somebody creeping up in the back. Somebody creeped her right here. Somebody, there she comes. Here she comes. Pause it. All right here, 14. Let's back it up a little. Right here, she asked for Madonna, and then she asked for something else. And right away, when she asked for it, I played it. Let me see. Let's back it up a little bit more. Here she comes. Listen carefully. She's gonna ask for Madonna and somebody else. She asked for Madonna, and they asked for the, I think it was Billy Squire, Stroke. And as soon as they asked for that, I got them ready, and I let the song just play it a little bit longer, and I cut it off and put Madonna down. Watch, check it out. And that's... And the way I threw in Madonna in there. I should have cut it off right there. Oh, I did. See that? I slap on Madonna, then I play the other song right here at the end. Right there, the last song right there. See, she's the one that asked for it. Look at her. getting all excited. But yeah, that's the point of this. They asked for songs and I played them right away. Or not right away, but I'll tell them, give me a few seconds and I'll play it. And I put it on the virtual DJ has a section where you could put songs there to remind you to play it. It's like anytime somebody asks for a song, I put it there. And then when they come back like 10 minutes later and say, you didn't play my song, I looked at the list. And sometimes I'm lucky and have a few songs there. So, oh, I have it coming up. It's right there. You're like the third one down. I lied to them. but most of the times, if I don't forget, I play it right away. So in this case right here, I did play it right away. You know, so I got to bring in my equipment. My equipment's still in the car. I'm too lazy. It is Sunday. I'm going to get the stuff that I don't need for Halloween. Like some of the lights, I'm going to take them out. I'm going to leave my fog machine in there. I was going to use my I have a little, what you call it, a cooler, and I put ice in it. And I put my fogger to it, and then when I push the button, the fog come out really low. I don't know if I want to take it with me. But, because I got to stop by and get ice. If I take it with me, I got to get ice. I might just go to a drive-thru and buy a bag of ice. It just show up at the for Halloween, show up early, set up. Because it gets dark pretty quick. It gets dark around 6 o'clock. So I got to get there like at maybe a 4 set up. I don't know if I want to wear my makeup again. For this Halloween gig, I wore some makeup. Look at the picture on my channel. You can see what I look like. I'm out. Peace.